Welcome to chemistry exam channel. In this video we are going to discuss about reactivity of anions. For this topic we have to remember the main points. The anions that is formed last reacts first. So now we are going to discuss about some examples. Example 1. We can take some example. So alkyne OH group and here H. So what happened? Reacts with base like sodium ethoxide. What will happen? One molecule. So this proton will, the OH proton will remove. So what happened? What we will get? HO-. Next, one more equivalent of base, what will happen? This proton will remove. So O- and here minus, forming dianions. Next, react with ethyl iodide. What will happen? Which one? Which ion is formed second one? This one. So this one react first. So what we will get? So this anion attack this carbon and then iodine will go out. So what we will get? CH3 CH2 O-. With the acid workup, what we will get? CH3 CH2 CH3 CH2. So this product we will get. Again I am repeating this one, especially reactivity of anions. The anions that is formed last reacts first. So we are taking this organic molecule. It is reacted with base like sodium ethoxide, one equivalent. It remove the proton from OH group forming anion. With this one react with base again forming, removing the this proton forming dianion. So this dianion reacts with ethyl iodide form this compound, because this anion is formed second, so it reacts first. So finally acid workup we got it this compound. Next one, example 2. So in this compound we can take 3 equivalent of butyl lithium. So we will get 3 anions we will get. What will happen? First, remove this proton, we will get minus. So this is like that. Then second equivalent, what will happen? This proton will remove. And third equivalent, what will happen? From this CH2, one proton will remove, third equivalent of butyl lithium. So this trianion is reacted with ethyl iodide. What is the product we will get it? So first formed this one, first anion, then second this one, third one this one. What is the main points we have to remember here? The anions that is formed last reacts first. So this anion formed last, so it will react first. So this anion attack this carbon by the removal of iodine. What we will get? CH2 CH3. So with acid workup, what we will get? So final product we will get it. H, CH2, CH3, H, we'll get it. Okay, this is the major product of this reaction. One more time, I'm repeating. Reactivity of anions. The anions that is formed last reacts first. Example 1. First we are taking the starting material, reacted with 2 equivalent of sodium ethoxide forms dianion. From this anion, so this anion formed first and this anion formed second. So the anion that is formed last, that one reacts first. So this dianion is reacted with ethyl iodide, will get this product. And then second one, second example, we are taking the starting material, this one reacted with 3 molecules of butyl lithium, so we will get trianion. So which first this one will remove, second this one, and third one this one. So this third anion react first. So this one, this anion reacts with ethyl iodide to form this product. So finally work up with acid workup, we will get the compound. So this is the, we have to remember from the topic reactivity of anions. If you like this video, please share with your friends and please subscribe this channel and please press bell icon of this channel. You will get notification from this channel. Thanks for watching this video.